Ethiopia is one of the first few countries in the world to pilot the Comprehensive Refugee Response Framework, CRRF, with its nationwide launch in November 2017. The CRRF is centered around 9 of Ethiopia's pledges. They are grouped into 6 thematic areas: education, social and basic services, out-of-camp policy, documentation, work and livelihoods, and local integration. The current refugee policy grants prima facie recognition to refugees coming from most neighboring countries, but requires most of them to live in camps. To incorporate the pledges, Ethiopia is revising its refugees proclamation. This will shift Ethiopia's refugee policy towards facilitating refugees' right to work. This can facilitate 30,000 refugees to be employed in the industrial parks, a significant number of refugees to benefit from irrigated agriculture, and 10% of the total number of refugees to benefit from the out-of-camp policy. The CRRF's holistic approach of simultaneously benefiting host communities and refugees is one of its most important features. For Ethiopia, where the majority still live in extreme poverty, this is particularly important. The CRRF is expected to enhance host communities' access to basic and social services. The government will also benefit from expanded access to international finance. The World Bank pledged $202 million under its Economic Opportunities Programme. The European Union is expected to provide €20 million and the UK £80 million through DFID. The policy changes also contribute to the country's growing reputation as a regional leader. However, the implementation of the CRRF is not without possible challenges. These include low wages, tensions between refugees and host communities, and lack of strong coordination mechanisms. Addressing these challenges will help to ensure realizing the full benefits of the CRRF. For the full details of the policy change, read Ethiopia's Refugee Response, available on www.issafrica.org.